are you alone out here? What are you doing so deep in the jungle? Don't you know what you are? I know what you are. I know where you came from. Poor, sweet little cub. I'll keep you close. Let go of your fear now. And trust in me.
Can't learn to run with the pack, one of these days you'll be someone's dinner.
I can't help but notice there's this strange odor today. Man is forbidden!
Run, Mowgli!
Is no longer safe for you.
But this is my home.
Only man can protect you now.
Poor, sweet little cub. What are you doing so deep in the jungle?
You are a man cub who wants to live in a jungle.
How do you know that?
Kid, I got ears. My ears got ears.
Only I can protect you.
Forget about your worries and the strife.
What's that?
That's a song about the good life.
He will stop at nothing until he has this boy.
If anything happens to that kid, I'll never forgive myself.
Let's be on our way.
But I'm helping Baloo get ready for hibernation.
Bears don't hibernate in a jungle.
Not full hibernation, but I nap a lot.
I can't help but notice there's this strange odor today. What is it? The scent that I'm on. I almost think it was some kind of man cub.
Mowgli belongs to my pack, Shere Khan.
Mowgli? They've given it a name. When was it we came to adopt man into the jungle?
He's just a cub.
Does my face not remind you of what a grown man can do? Shift your hunting ground for a few years and everyone forgets how the law works. Well, let me remind you, a man cub becomes man, and man is forbidden!
It's a honey stash for winter!
Have you lost your mind?
You said you wouldn't get mad.
Did you listen to anything Akira taught you? There's no place in the jungle for these tricks. You want to do this, you do this in the man village.
But I'm helping Baloo get ready for hibernation.
Bears don't hibernate in a jungle. What are you teaching him?
Not full hibernation, but I nap a lot.
Maybe I can be of help. The boy's right. Maybe it's time he found another people.
No.
I'm the one who brought him to you, and now I'll return him to where he belongs.
I won't let you. He's my cub.
We knew this day would come.
We are the only family he's ever known.
Raksha. It's the only place he'll be safe.
It's okay, Ami. It won't go far. I'll come back and visit.
Never forget this. You're mine. Mine to me. No matter where you go, or what they may call you, you will always be my son.
Relax, kid. No need to get worked up, okay?
Where am I?
This is a cave. It's my cave. You don't remember what happened, do you?
No.
I saved your life. Yeah, I snatched you from the jaws of death, the coils of death, if you will. And lucky for you, your new favorite hero, old Blue here, just happened to be passing by. No big deal. Just tell me this. Can you climb?
Yeah.
Then let's quit wasting time and get on with it.
Get on with what?
Payback, kid. Payback.
What do you mean, payback? Payback for what?
Many strange tales are told of this jungle, but none so strange as the tale of the cub we call Mowgli.
The original Jungle Book, the 67 animated Disney version, was something I grew up with. When you take on a piece of content and you update it, you have to be sure that there's a reason for it. What makes us able to make this movie now is the technology to have photoreal animal animation.
Trust in me.
I'm a huge fan of the original book. It's really extraordinary writing. He was quite a guy, Kipling. So when Jon Favreau said, would you like to do this, I really couldn't say no.
Fear, danger, humor, and also emotion. I really want to tackle those sensibilities. When we meet Mowgli, he's a 10-year-old. He's grown up in the jungle.
These are two different animals, but they have formed a family unit.
Shere Khan is without a doubt the leader of the jungle.
Man is forbidden!
And he goes on this deadly pursuit.
As with all of my films, it always starts with the cast. I have to have a great cast.
Am I in the right monkey temple?
I think for voice performance, the trick is to have them really act it like they're in the film.
Seize him!
I can show myself out. Thanks. Bye-bye!
As they start to see the animation and work with each other, it starts to get fun.
Mowgli finds his own family. That's the beauty of the story. He creates his own.
Families come in all different shapes and sizes, but it's a story that everybody relates to.
You have a good story you're all telling together, the good things happen.
I'm Mowgli, and this is my home!
In theaters April 15th, rated PG.